Everybody, welcome back to another video, and today we are playing some American Truck Simulator with Project, I forget what it's called, but it's a nice dump truck here. Let's look at this interior. Nice interior. I mean nice. And yeah, so we're going to be heading up to a BHP and in, I think Eugene, but yeah, so up to that, all the way from California to Oregon, I think that's what it is. Okay, so, wait, is that Oregon? I don't know, I may have got that wrong, I'm not good at those dates. Okay, so, yeah. Let's start going. Okay, so let's start this thing up, actually.
Navigation resumed.
That's the sound. So let's push in that parking brake. Let's get on the road here. Put that in the low. Okay. We keep it over like 5. So I can put that in the low. Whoa, what the heck are you doing? I'm just gonna get over here. Oh crap, can I even get over? Can't get over. Oh fine, I'm gonna get straight here. And stopping right here. it is, I like never know what to talk about.
Keep right often, then turn so. Right.
There's no loads for this, I don't think. But if there was, this would be such a general, like, general load for this. Oh god, this is my problem. Just look at that. Thanks for letting me over. Oh, and then we stop on the highway. Real smart. Real smart. I want like a truck stop. Like where you gotta stop and move. Okay, that's probably the one that's closest, so make sure to stop there.
Navigation resumed.
Friday. gotta go through Sacramento. Which is fine. I go through Sacramento. We're fine. I go through Sacramento. Come on, you can get up there. The truck stop. Truck daycare. I'm literally at the truck stop. I'm literally at the truck stop and you're giving me a sleeping violation. Are you serious? Literally right here. Thank you. chill out. Why are you going through the drive thru? Let's go. Drive through. KFC in a truck stop. I really don't think that's my first. Actually, there's more stuff in there. All the ones I've been to. Okay. I'm going to end the video right here and I'll continue on another day. Yeah, I just leave the park to take a nap. And I'll probably continue tomorrow before Daytona 500. Yeah, turn it off, park. And enter. Good night. And okay, that's gonna be the video today, and I'll probably continue this tomorrow. So I'll see you guys all later. Goodbye.